first of all, let me say thank you so much for letting this event happen here.
Well, we're really glad to do it. It's a big event for us, and we have a lot of fun with it.
Well, you've made a lot of people happy by allowing these dogs and these people to come together. Now, I understand there's big news for you, too.
We did finally, after 3 adoption events, we finally found a dog that we wanted.
That's wonderful. Let's take a look.
Hey, Tom.
All right, I'm on a mission. Congratulations.
So this is Tom, yep.
Hey, Tom, and who's holding Tom?
This is my son, Perry, and my wife, Sue.
Hi. First of all, as I told your husband and your dad, thank you so much for doing this event here. This is so big for so many people. You have no idea how many people you've made happy and how many dogs you've made happy. But I would say none more so than this guy. So this little guy is going to be the new Clark Farms dog?
He is.
Yes, he is.
Oh, that's so awesome. What made you decide that you said you've been looking for 3 years?
He just kind of talked to us. When we walked in, he connected. So that's the reason.
That's the way love is supposed to be, right? It finds you.
Exactly, and he did.
Well, congratulations, and you made a great choice. He's an adorable dog.
Well, thanks.
Thank you.